take a good look at me. I cycle daily. I don't eat dairy, red meat. I have never had alcohol in my entire life. Do I look like somebody who you would expect to have had not a heart attack, but the worst form of heart attack you could possibly have? My name is John Hyde. I had a out of the blue Widowmaker heart attack when I was 46 years old. Widowmaker is what they call a STEMI, which is an elevated ST event. 9 out of 10 people don't survive it. It's the heart attack you see in movies where people kind of grab their wrists and fall over and they're dead. I woke up at 3 o'clock in the morning with the elephant on the chest, you know, just incredible pain. I have a good friend in Ventura who is a cardiologist. So my wife gets up and I tell her, hey, I'm gonna go down and see Nolan. I've got this, I think it's a chest infection thing going on. And she's like, well, I don't have anything to do this morning. Why don't I drive you? So she was driving me and we get to CARP halfway and there's no mistaking it. I have a full blown heart attack in the car. The heart attack by far was the most painful thing I've ever experienced. Now, statistics say that if you can get into surgery under 2 hours, it greatly increases your survival rate. She got me to that hospital in 20 minutes. If I had not been determined to have what I thought was pericarditis investigated, if my wife had gone out shopping and I had stayed on my couch and not agreed to go down and see my friend in Ventura, I'd be dead. I went into my heart attack knowing all the things you're supposed to do. And this is stuff that most average people don't know. When you look at these things, you cannot look at a person's exterior and know if they are a walking time bomb. And I was a ticking time bomb. So know your numbers, know your risk, know your family history. And if you have a family history, or if your cholesterol is slightly out of range, talk to a cardiologist. Don't guess, don't assume, don't put it off. Best way to survive a heart attack is to never have one to begin with. Trust me, I know.